So let's just put this for 110 instead of 300 plus. So now that I have finished the four Hellfire and Pirates quest, it's time to go to bed and see ya.
charging. I'm out of range. That spell isn't ready yet.
I'm gonna enjoy this.
I need to get closer. That spell isn't ready yet. That's still recharging.
Heal me! Quickly! Poor Shakari! Each must hurt. Not your fear.
Over. challenges. Pity they were all in vain. Soon your people will kneel to my lord. You are nothing. I answer a higher call.
Will be the end of you.
Well met. Go with honor, friend. Greetings. Light bless you. What can I do for you? Be careful.
So today is 28th March 2016, around 9:27, I woke up a little earlier and decided to log on to WoW, and then I checked the auction house and I saw that two items were missing and I thought I didn't sell them, but then I saw these, and basically I remember buying two golden drainites for 29 gold, one for 25, and then two for 77.5 gold each, and now I just made back almost all of the other ones aside from the two. And then the Mooncloth pattern, oh my goodness, there were 300 gold from other people. Yeah, this is the earlier screenshot showing that other people were selling it for 300, like I said.